When's the last time you looked at your electrical service cable? Does it look like this?
Replace it.